This is WSFA 12 News at 6.
Cancer care is in crisis. This is the word from local oncologists concerned about Medicare and Medicaid reimbursement plans set up by the government. If Congress doesn't stop the 2010 payment scale, local oncologists say the deep cuts could affect the way their patients are treated. WSFA 12 News reporter Jennifer Orvet has the story, new at 6.
The Montgomery Cancer Center is calling for action. In a letter addressing its patients, the practice points out critical care that could be eliminated if an annual pay scale is passed by the government.
These current cuts may make it very difficult, if not impossible, to care for some patients within our practices.
If the proposed pay scale isn't changed by Congress, Dr. Harry Barnes says the 21.5% cut in Medicare and Medicaid reimbursement will dramatically affect the way 80% of cancer patients are treated.
If these cuts go through, we may be forced to cut down on some of the services we provide, such as providing chemotherapy infusions in the office. It may mean that we have to close or will close some of our outlying clinics, and that could mean longer travel to see the doctor, longer wait times.
The Cancer Center is already feeling the effects of the current cuts for the 2009 fiscal year, forcing the practice to downsize its staff due to lack of funding.
And we actually just had to let a couple of employees go because of these cuts and the impending problems. It's the first time I've had to do that in 28 years.
The Center for Medicaid and Medicare Services is required by law to set the pay scale according to a formula developed by the government. The proposed pay scale must be published for 60 days, allowing the public to comment on the rule. WSFA 12 News contacted the CMS concerning the 21.5% cut. They said, quote, CMS is reviewing all the comments received on this proposal and will issue a final rule based on its review of these comments. We take all comments very seriously, and they often do comment on the final rule. CMS can do nothing about the 21.5% cut that is currently required by law. Only Congress can change that. Valerie?
All right, thanks a lot, Jennifer. And again, the CMS will create a final rule based on the comments. Then Congress has the power to change the pay scale.